lot of musicians that I know personally that have came down with different kind of throat cancer, lung cancer, that didn't smoke at all.
You know, that's how you make your money, is by gigging out. But if you're subjected to that smoke, it really, really can mess with you.
Those dance halls, those bars, those are our office.
I had a problem developing my vocal cords.
I don't want it to be smoke free.